University, I think our first point would be that we are disappointed, not much because of the protest, because we believe that if communities are not satisfied, they have all the right to protest. But we want to emphasize that protest must happen within the legal framework. I think that's the first point we want to say. We are disappointed because many of our kids could not go to school, particularly now that they are writing the half yearly examinations, and not only those kids, even students that attend in higher institution of higher learnings, UNISA and so on, could not go and write the examination. We know the importance of education, but most importantly, many of our workers could not go to school, I mean, could not go to work. But what disappoints us more is that from where we are, necessarily, this was not a decision of the community, because it is better if it's a community that says we're shutting ourselves down. People wake up in the morning, they want to go to work, suddenly the whole township is closed with many stones and so on, and it prevents those who want to exercise their right to their places of work, not to go to their places of work. But to that extent, because we are committed of ensuring that there's normalcy within our society, from the Randwest City Municipality to the community of Mohlakeng, we want to say that we apologize largely for the inconvenience that is caused by this incident that has happened there. We just want to reiterate the word of the MEC that the law enforcement agency must deal with what we're disappointed in, the criminality and the looting that took place, because it seeks nothing else but to destroy the very existence of our society. Thank you.